Pamina, hello. Welcome to Blessing Village. We have some form to show you. Start from the soup, butterfly on the mark. Yes, it's butterfly on the mark. The breeding, lay eggs and they die. They lie 2 or 3 days. When eggs hatch 1 week, we have to small worm. The second basket that baby soup worm. Soup worm need more relief, more worm. So we have to feed them to throw them up with the leaf for around 1 month. In this basket, because on this one, 1 month old. After 1 month, the worms start eating. The worms become yellow color when they make cocoon. Cocoon is larva of the worm, make it by itself about 5 days. And after 5 days, the worm is inside cocoon. 1 week to 10 days, worm become butterfly again. For the life cycle of the worm, about 45 to 50 days altogether. And we use cocoon for make silk. We kill them before they come out by drying in the sun for 3 days. And after 3 days, we boil them in hot water. One cocoon give 500 meters from one cocoon. And let me show you taking the silk yarn from the cocoon by boiling water. Show you spinning. Can you see here, please? Now we make silk, we boil it in hot water. This way, please.